I see everything from the highest point of the dried tree in which the miracle has reincarnated me.
Merciful be, penitent one. With your contribution, the work of this brotherhood carries on.
The remnants of Tentudia have been gathered. It is now possible to give her the second true burial. With this supplication, she shall watch over thee.
That key of yours that you are carrying, it opens a door that was veiled in ancient illusions many eons ago. Beware of what sleeps there.
Penitent one of the silent steps, approach this face of pale gold with empty sockets instead of eyes. You stand before the roots of the knotted tree of the three words, for these form the bars of my captivity. They claim that my words are false and that mine is the face of deception. And for this reason, I have been exiled from my three other brothers, the Holy Guardian Visages. They betrayed me, punished me, and ripped out my eyes, so I could no longer be a witness to the truth. Now there is only infinite darkness around me. May your compassion help you in the search for my stolen golden eyes. One of them can be found in a place inhabited by bone, ash, and song. The other can be found in a dried-up sea, to which ships head to die amidst the terrible thunder. Find my eyes, penitent one, for only then will I be able to reveal my secret to you.